I'm getting really angry driving in this damn traffic. That's what I'm doing. So, you know, that's nice. We are on the road to KrackenCon.
Gay Con.
Every right. con is Gay Con. And yeah, so it's me and Kalypso here. And no. That's who's recording.
Oh. Really now?
Yeah.
Wow.
And there's a Denny's.
Fuck.
So, yeah, we're on the way to the con, and it's gonna be fun and awesome, and, yeah.
It's gonna be gay. Okay.
Okay.
We'll see you guys at the con.
Yeah.
You should have.
Sapphire, because I thought that would be cute. And, what are you doing? I need you to calm down. And, yeah.
It's pretty gay.
Yeah.
Are you still recording?
But you don't succeed.
For a panel with Michaela Dietz, who's the voice actress of Amathyst from Steven Universe, so that's really exciting. And
see another dad. See another dad. Yep, dad got you in the back with a stash, sweet stash, dad. Another dad. I bet you there are some young gents here who are dads. Dad. Dads to dads and dad humor. Dads. Was definitely scanning Reddit for comments. And yeah, most of them are positive, but some of them. I lost a bet with Sapphire. Oh, love it.
That's the reason I'm in this outfit.
I like it.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I'm glad you approved.
Yeah, also you have beautiful skin. I feel like Koreans would die for that complexion. I love that beautiful white skin. Yeah.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I appreciate that.
Yeah, I meant it. What's up?
I have two things. One, what was the most hurtful thing that's ever happened to you during the course of Steven Universe, whether it's like at a con or within the cast or anything like that?
Well, I was at, I got to meet a fan in Miami who, she loved Amathyst, and she was there with her mom, and she came up to me and said, she like couldn't talk at first, and you know, I was like, oh dude, it's okay, like I'm not gonna bite you, I might bite you, but like, okay, it'll be out of love. And she was able to say, I'm sorry, I have autism, and sometimes sometimes I have trouble saying what I mean, but I really like Amethyst, and Amethyst has helped me in school and with friends. And you could tell that it really was helping her. And I think that was the moment where it hit me, like, these, you know, sure, these are characters, but they're real. And yeah, that was a touching moment for me.
That's really awesome.
Yeah.
The second thing, super on the opposite side of the beat, but my favorite line of Amethyst is when they're talking about how Steven has to go pee in the ocean, and Amethyst is like a fiend.
He's like a fiend.
So I was wondering if I could record you saying that.
Yeah.
Because that would be really cool.
Okay. Like here.
Right now. Well, hold on.
Like a fiend. Like a fish. You're welcome.
Rip. We are out to dinner and stuff, getting the weeaboo food. Restaurant ever.
Oh yeah.
Hit me up.
Mama, life had just begun.
It's day two of KrackenCon, and there's the Steven Universe marathon on TV, and I don't really want to leave the hotel, but...
Steven Universe? I'm the
homer
Steven
Universe. I am Pearl.
Hey, you're
Grant's
boy.
Look at my socks. They have eggs on them. And it seems my camera is dying, so I don't know if I'll get much footage today, but... Yeah. I don't know if this is getting on my face, but we're now in line. I have a sword. I have a balloon sword. We're in line to meet,
Michaela.
Yeah. No, I know what her name is. I'm just spacing out. We're in line to meet Michaela, who's the voice actress of Amathyst, and it's gonna be really awesome. So, yeah.